watch that cat. Cats are cooking. He is high and love is wild. Watch that cat. Cats are looking mighty fine and right on style. Always the best thing. The cafe bullshit. Watch that cat cooking. Watch that cat crazy cat. Cats are cooking. My oh my.
Set of the tables, serve the customers, wash up. It's just gonna be another day at the cafe. Always the same.
Snapped.
What? Sacre bleu! I think we are in trouble.
Greetings, Earthlings. I am Dogger.
And I am Matt.
We are Martians. We plan to take over your planet.
But why?
Because we have been searching for a world that is not civilized, that won't mind being ruled by us.
But we are civilized.
See? Very civilized.
What? Lock them up.
Do not worry, madame.
We are doomed, doomed, doomed.
Ow. What's wrong?
Indigestion. Here's some food, earthlings. Ow.
Oh, but this is raw rice.
Muk muk. We call it muk muk. Ow.
I don't care what you call it. It is horrible.
But muk muk is the only food we ever ate.
Mutt, take us to your leader.
What do you mean? We're not civilized.
Oh, I can prove it. If I show you how we eat on Earth, you'll have indisputable, irrevocable, incredible proof that we are civilized.
What has eating got to do with being civilized?
Everything!
See, everything!
You have one hour to prove it! Then we take over the Earth!
We are doomed, doomed, doomed!
Pesto, quiet!
We'll have to make do with the things we brought.
What can we make, Chef Goulash?
They like muk muk? I'll give them muk muk. We drain the juice out of the apricots.
Why?
We are going to make creamy apricot muk muk. Creamy apricot rice.
You're a genius.
I know.
First, we need a table, Pesto.
Okay, right away.
Now a table close.
Scusi, mille pardone. Sorry, thank you. Hey!
Let him go! They're doomed anyway.
We chop up half the apricots. We add their ice cream, cream and sugar in another bowl. Mix together. Add more apricots and stir. Spoon into pretty balls. Top with cream and almonds.
Looks great.
Let's hope it's great enough, my boy.
Dinner is served, gentlemen. This is muk muk?
Yes, sir.
It's delicious. It's wonderful. It's
civilized.
Yes, madam. Civilized.
There you are. Some of my finest muk muk recipes.
You mean rice, don't you, Chef Goulash?
Rice.
I can't wait to get home to set the tables, serve the customers, wash the dishes.